The ones we can depend on, enemies! Mogustav here, another video for you guys. I call this the Hundreds Hall. The Hundreds Hall. That doesn't sound right. The Hundreds Hall. Yes, the Hundred is one of my favorite brands. Why? Because... Why? Why are they my favorite brand? Stop riding the dick! Go finish school! Do you know where I can get blank Supreme tees? You, my friend, are a hype beast. Anyways, the Hundreds is huge. Here it is. This is a collaboration tee with the Hundreds and Benny Gold of SF. Bay Bridge are there, teal colors, and it says Benny Gold for the Hundreds. Yeah. Benny Gold airplane flying around there. This was a limited edition tee I picked up from one of the sales they have online. Always keep a lookout for the sales so you save a lot of money. Don't buy anything for retail, because you know me, I would never do that. This is a size large. The next shirt I have is this, the Hundreds and the 7th Letter. Ugh. The Hundreds and the 7th Letter collaboration t-shirt. This is in a medium. What is the 7th Letter? Easy. The 7th Letter is truth, homie. The last shirt I have is this right here. Basic Atom Bomb. This is a green shirt. Back right here. Boom! Atom Bomb. It glows in the dark. Moving on to hats. Matter of fact, I got one right here. Boom! It has like this Admiral wavy young topographic right here. It's got a tag on it. This is called the Kite Snapback. Black on black, got a little Atom Bomb right there. Next hat. This type of sky blue color, and the material is like a blanket. And it was super cheap. That's why I got it. The last hat I have is this 5 panel right here. This is the polka dot pattern hat plane, but it has this polka dot pattern that is actually Atom Bombs. Whoa. I always feel like the brim too long, kinda. I feel like I am a quack, but it's a plain hat. It's kinda too cold to wear this now, but I got it anyway. Gotta get ready for some early board shorts right here from the Hundreds. I think they call it like the Bull 2 board shorts. So I picked it up. Size 32. Oh, I forgot about this one too. This forest green color. Corduroy. Click buttons, easy to take off. I'm gonna hurry up. Yeah. A medium. And I actually have one more item for you guys. That is this. This is a jacket, like a puffy, you hear that? Got a big hood. Logo that says the Hundreds right here. Got it in size medium, very warm, Atom Bomb lookbook. Some people want me to be heads or tails. I say no way, try again another day. I should be happy, not tipping the scales. I just won't play, letting my life get away. I know for now, I'm not a follower. I don't take things as they come. Shame, what you want, what you gonna do? You know you like it, but it drives you insane. guys for watching. That was my 100th haul. All these items I picked up from their seasonal sales. That's a wrap for my video. Thank you guys for watching. Mocha Snob here. I'm Al. Comments, leave them in the box below. Questions, we want to see from the next video. This shirt is from Deadline. But yeah, there's the haul. Stay tuned for next videos. Peace. Mocha Snob. We out here. And the hundreds is like the hundreds, the hundreds, the hundreds, the hundreds, the hundreds. This has been a public service announcement by the Mocha Snob. Thank you for watching.